to find more NFFP. Need for speed. Yes. Come here, Lambo. This is the road to the Regera. The Koenigsegg Regera. Now, this Regera is actually the best one. One of the best. It's not the expensive one. It's not the most expensive, but it's pretty much the best. Because it's 10. 10. I'm pretty sure it's 8.4. So I'm trying to win races so I can win. Or get enough money for it. After I buy the Regera, I'm probably gonna try and get it up to the max. Max Regera. Customize it. When I beat Need for Speed Heat, probably might film a few videos of Payback, but I'm stuck on Payback. Payback's so hard. It's so hard for some reason. I don't know why. Like the races, maybe it's just my car. Maybe I need to upgrade it. But I think it's hard. Okay. Yeah, so I need to buy the Regera. Once I buy the Regera, customize it, give it some wide body action if possible. They should have added the 1-to-1. But they added the Regera, I think. Or I like the CTX. The Koenigsegg CTX. I like that car. Is it the CXS or is it the CTX? I think it's the CTX. If I'm wrong, correct me in the comments. But yeah. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on that post notifications. So when I come out with a new video, you'll be the first one to see it. And comment down below, what is your favorite car? And what is your least favorite car? Oh, and shout out to Train Chaser 7589. Last time I said Train Chaser 2. No, I got it wrong. It's Train Chaser 7589. Shout out to him. He was the first commented first on my YouTube video. Shout out to him. Go subscribe to him. Train Chaser 785. No. 7985. Yeah, I think it's 7985. But yeah, let's try and get this Regera. I'm gonna try and buy it. Buy it, then become a team with it. Try to make it as good as possible. Once I get to, because when I buy it, it's already a level 400. And I'm already rep 50. And I've already completed the story, but I haven't completed the driving story and stuff. So, I'm actually gonna do 68,995. Should I do that again? Actually gonna open it. Depending on how much it is, 65 doing again. Hitting that stuff up again. So if I do it twice, I'll have a total of like 130,000. Say that. $134,000. That'll be in the bank for case. Come here. Okay. Come here, boy. That's right, back off. Get T-Bone. Well, I may have used it a little on the inappropriate side of usage. You need to use it on the appropriate side. So like on a straight. You don't want to use it on the terms because you'll just be like, wee, so don't do what I did. Gotta hit him up on the straight. I thought it said final lapper. Go so fast when you're done. In the locker room. Well, I think if you guys the best car in the game, just throwing that out there. I think some of it's by opinion and how you level it up. But one of the best cars is probably the Koenigsegg with the LaFerrari. And if you were to get like a Lamborghini and if you had the deluxe edition, you get you have the Corvette, you can literally don't even have to buy anything and just beat the whole story out and just level up the Corvette. So I did it to level 303 and then I bought the Lamborghini Huracan for Fermonte and I bought that one. I bought the Fermonte and that thing's acceleration is crazy. So if you're gonna get a Lamborghini Huracan, get the Fermonte. The only thing is, its turning is good, but it can't drift. Like, it's like the LaFerrari. It's like, it gets to the side, but it can drift, but it fights. So, like, you couldn't have seen it. But you can easily turn, so like, that you can turn on. This, you can turn on with the Lamborghini. That you could turn on with the Lamborghini. The acceleration is 8.4, so it gets up there. So if you're handbraking, and you get it at low speed, you can get up there really fast because of the acceleration. Final lap. Get this. Get it loose. Corvette's probably good for drifting. I could put a drift suspension on it. It would take down the leveling, but I could put a drift suspension, drift tires, and a drift differential on it, and it would probably be a little more towards the drift side. But, the thing about decks, is when you beat his stuff, his trials, It gives you a bunch of time. Like, I think it's next time around. What's up, Ace? About to ace you. Nice. Whoa! I'm going too fast right now. 180. Let's go. Pass the Corvette into the turn. Pay up your money, boy. It's mine now, sucker. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's get it, Dixie. Oh, yeah. Scratch. The Doge. $10,000. Okay. Let's see what we... you guys like racing, this is your video. If you guys like Koenigseggs, we will have one on the channel soon. Very soon. Very soon. Yeet! Oh, dang it, I was gonna take the path. My car just got wrecked, bro. I mean, my guy just got wrecked. That car. It doesn't look like this race is too big. So let's try and get this done. Under 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's my goal. 2 minutes, 30 seconds of challenging myself. Go! I believe. Bro, these people are definitely back off our pretty fast. Did I miss the gas station? Wait. Oh no. Okay. I might have missed the gas station. Ah, yeah. I'm pretty sure I missed the gas station. That's just sad. That's sad. Oh well. Come here. Oh no, it's right there. Whoa. Come here, boy. Ah, tree. Don't run into the tree. Whoa, whoa. Checkpoint. Yee. Let's go. 500 yards remaining. Let's go, baby. It's a dub for us. Let's go! Okay. So I'm at 80. Wait. Is Dex back in here? He is. Where he at though? Where he at though? Where he at though? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Fast traveling to the garage. The garage. Lots of racing. I'm gonna drive your spots. Whoa! Car I'm buying after the community. The Ford GT, because I went and saw Ford and Ferrari. So good. I can't get over how good it is. Oh. Hey, oh. Whoa. Left. Cool. Can I get to seventh gear? I'm not gonna hit anything. But I didn't jinx it. I probably jinxed it. Including cars. No! I did not win today. No! Yes! Oh my god! Let's go, baby! Didn't hit anything for the final lap. Clean race! Yeah. 37,799. Let's go, baby. I'll take it. And then I run over there. Then I run over here. That's is just sad. Okay. 20,000. 20,000. The all recommended 240, 24,000. I need something with big bucks. Big bucks. Like the look of this race right here. The one that's 41,000. Oh, that's not even the right one. Why can't that match with Tiger on this one? What was that? The cops are so bad. Whoa. Ah, boy. Okay. Let's do this. Lafraid. Are you Lafraid? Afraid? You about to be. I'm about to beat you. So good. Here we go. Back off. The call. Yeah, Dodge Viper. The Dodge Viper looks so good. You are fast. Whoa. I almost put the Zilla ready. I mean, I could have put the Zilla with my shot on this car, except I'm not a Zilla. I mean, the only one that actually makes sense with the Zilla gap is the GTR, Godzilla. Especially seeing the Zilla car. The car. 1,000 horsepower. Faster than the LaFerrari. iPod Nano? Yeah. What's up? If I give him rough, I'm going rough. You know what, I'll be nice. Let's go, I'll pass them at the last second, but I still want anyway, so give me that $41,000, $47,000. Okay then, okay, I see you. Hey, let's come meet you. I'm doing this again. I have to. Get me at 900,000. I'm trying to get this race over with. I've already beat everyone here. Why do I always have to start with that? Okay, I'm gonna be nice to... I'm gonna just get an early lead on these kids. So I'm not playing this time. I'm not hitting that again. I will win. Okay, whoa! Okay, control. Equal speed. I think. No, I think I can't think. Excuse me, Mr. Wall, excuse me. Oh, man, I'm a pivot. Nailed it. Let's get in here. Let's get in here. Whee! I did it. When I come back around, I'm doing it. It's crazy to think I'm already this close to getting this premium today. It's crazy, like, right there. Waiting for it. Caggiano. You will win every single race. I've never lost a race in this race. I don't think. I'm pretty sure I've never lost, except for like I might have messed up one like on the story, but like not a race, like a mission. Like I messed up on the top. Whoa! I like the one when you had to follow the cops. No spoils. But like you had to follow behind him. Right to the garage. Yeah. Comment down below, guys. Which one do you think is cooler? The Ferrari F40 or the Ferrari F50? Which one's cooler? I think the F40 is cooler. I've seen the F40 in person. I've seen the Senna. I've seen the Pagani Huayra. I have seen the LaFerrari in person, Lamborghini SVJ. I saw Godzilla in person, the GTR. I saw a bunch of GTRs actually. Yep, Ferrari F40. I saw the Zagato Piranha. There's only like one of seven of them. This is really cool. Thank you. Well, how did I not hit you? What will you give me? Okay. Come on, give me something good. Okay, this is pretty good. I like that. Wait. I'm gonna go to the screen on it. So stop. Hey! Hey, that's just red. He's red, man, a red light. Larry! Lurry the circuit race. Revit, okay. Time to be Lawfrey, because I'm about to eat you. So good right now. So don't even have life. How do you make a name? Okay, that car is so small. I think that's the Lamborghini Diablo. It is it. The Diablo. The devil for sure. Fast. Dude. Small and fast. Like lower than the ground. Like a mouse. Go ahead and get up to 40,000 or 50,000 and then probably, yeah, race again. Then get up to 1 mil. Because I need to get up to 1 mil. And then 220. And then when I get the turning drag, I'm probably just going to make the top drag. I then like, give up heat level 5 in the day. I just like, probably not going to have a lot of stuff to do. Next car, I might either get the Pagani, because the Pagani Huayra VC is cool, but it's like the model straight out of Rivals, and I haven't had that model, and it's cool and all, but like, you know, like I already have it. If I'm gonna get any other car model, it's gonna be the Bolt. I'm worried about that. That's the Martin Vulcan. I don't know why I didn't buy another one. I just kept with my Corvette. You get the deluxe edition, you pretty much do the whole thing. Mostly. Okay. Let's finish up this last lap and move on to more racing for our team. I love coming out of the dealership with the car. Like, I'm the only one who likes it being in the car. Like, just like, when I got the Lamborghini, I was so used to Corvette engine. So I was like, oh, so it sounds so good. So good. Because the Monte. Good job in fact. So it'll get a good job on the car. 140 across the finish line. Let's go, baby. $30,000. 2 minutes to beat this. 36,686. I can read that. A guy was a 310 at like 7. Okay. How much money do I have? 9,000. Okay, so all these races are kind of cheap here. Gotta get big bucks. Let's see what we get over here. I'm beating Dubs and Knox. They need the coming first. Or they have the coming first. They beat it with a level 300, so I should be able to beat this. But I think the time trials are more skilled. Wait. Oh, I've done this. This is my record. Let's do the DLC. Easy so far. Whoa, what the? What in the world? Oh, I'm restarting that. Yes? 10 minutes left to stream. Let's redo that. Just that did not go well. At all. Whatsoever. I fell off. Oh! Whoa! Too fast. Celebrated too early there. You beat Dark King Rock. +30,000. Let's go. $47,000 gained. I need a yes, 1 mil. How did that take off? Okay. They help a lot with the money, plus you get, I get the bonus. After my 2 bonus, my deluxe edition bonus, which is like 1,000 extra, it helps a lot. Whoa! Oh, dude, I did not see him there. Obviously. Let's go! Let's jump right into gear 3, 2, 1, go! Tanto. This Dark King Rocks again, because if it is, he's going down. But shoot. Yeah, buddy. You already know. Whoa. I will try to win. Don't run into anything. That's the thing with these times. You're good as long as you don't run. Like, right here on your knees. And that's going to be down. Maybe not. I probably shouldn't have tried. Nitrous! It's on that. Going again. Yeeting myself too far. A little bit. And I'm already like 1,000 yards ahead of. Oh, wait, this is not Dark King Rocks. This is a new ghost. This is what I appreciate this day. I'm not. Not so. And now he's in. But I don't care. Because I'm such a lead ahead of him. I guarantee that I let's go ahead and set a bead back on him. Go ahead and punch it. Yeet! Whoa! I hit the ground. Let's go. Hit it, hit the jump. No! Fell into the water. It was like, yeet! Oh my gosh, $57,000. Now that is impressive. W31 myself. Let's do this now. Oh, you beat me barely. But that's okay, because I'm gonna beat you. Let's do it time, child boy. I think I gotta get back on my board. I'm not gonna be any child. Be any short type trotter. Cops are always chilling at the gas station, yo. Or at least if I. Hey, buddy, how's it going? How did I do that? The cops are friendly in the day, but not that. I'm so in trouble. I feel like there's gonna be cops. Let's do this. Try and get 50 more thousand. Get up there. Pop you over. Okay. 2, 1, go. You will die, Ghost Rock. You will die. Yay! Yay! Let's go, baby. Yeet. Whoa. Man, I'm not having trouble, though. This guy's got trouble. That's why it's called trouble. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I know this time trial. It's trash. Oh, I hate it so much. But that's the most difficult part. I mean, I don't hate it anymore. That's the hardest part, though. Is trying to get... Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go. You beat Need for Speed Ghost Bronze. Take a picture of me. You smashed it. I smashed it by 42 seconds. Let's go, baby. Let's go. $51,000. In the bank, boy. In the bank. Okay, where are these other time trials located at? 16,000. Clocking. 14,000. 18,000. What's this one doing over here? 20,000. I'm fast traveling here. I'm gonna get over there. Straight to that area. Okay. Get over there. Then go ahead and ride right over here. So. I've done this one, but now they're going down here. I think this is 20,000, so I'm probably gonna get like 47,000 if I win. Let's hope we win. So, it's all about skill on this one. One, go. They always get off the line faster than me. Ghost Bronze, just go ghosty.
Did you see the vision by this? I don't even know if it's a vision now. I feel like this would have caused too good. Oh? So. This guy beat me barely. I think this is me. That same dude. No. No. No, he's dead. I messed up. Messed up big time. 3, 2. Vroom, 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 vroom. 3, 2, 1, go. Not today, sucker. I'm gonna win. I hope. In hopes that I win. In I'm just gonna quit this one here. I gotta do another one. That one's too hard. Dealership. Wait, can I go back? My car is better than that. $227,000. Okay. Let's try and find a time trial. La, la, la. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yummy. I'll just fast travel over here and then do that one. Time trial's a lot more. Okay, my broadcast is cut off, but so if it cuts off, it cuts off. So don't be surprised if it cuts off. Okay. This way. I go up to the road and then I'm gonna go. What's this? Pit. Yes, are we going to be eating lunch on the pit? Wait, where's the ghost car? I'm the only one doing this. Wait, does that mean will I win anything? Time trials. Fast travel here. Give me the buggy that I got. I will beat my own trial. Oh, this. Back here. I think I beat him. Yeah, let's go! Let's go, baby! Let's go! Bye! Oh! That is just straight up sad. I totally forgot I did that. I don't even know how that's possible. Dude, that was insane. How? Oh my gosh, dang world. Did that mean? I'm so lucky. Let's go. go. Last lap, where should we go? Let's go, baby. Hand me all the money. Hey, I finished in 2:30. 2:35. 2:16. I just need to do one more thing. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this time trial. I don't care what anyone says. I'm doing this time trial, getting the money behind myself. But I won't even have to go back to the time. Because Aston Martin Vulcan is not even that good. Well, compared to the 20 years. I mean, not good. I mean, it's not, you can't be compared. Oh no. Bad twist and turn. I'm gonna try to beat my previous score. Hopefully it's with the Corvette and not the Lambo. Oh, it is with the Lambo. Not today, Lambo. I'm using today. Today's Ferrari is the king. The king of the car. So you can do that. In these races, acceleration does kind of matter. So you can do the car that doesn't have the best acceleration. So even you can see these Ferraris can be Lamborghini. Then if you were to legitimately use that, they would just stop you then. They were right, they got the title right on this thing. This insane. Literally the whole thing. And very confusing. Very confusing. I was still here the end of the business there. Let's go, baby!